I study a cell called the renin cell in collaboration with Dr. Sequeira Lopez.
We would like to make fundamental discoveries that will open new avenues for the treatment and the prevention of high blood pressure and kidney diseases.
Collaboration is important.
It is crucial to bring expertise from different areas, and that is something that we do here at UVA.